Zatterfax is still going.
Look at the sunset.